Luchtruim dicht vanwege vulkaanuitbraak.
It is just a spectacle aside from some diverted flights and evacuated locals. But their concern is this. Through history, going back hundreds of years, every time this volcano erupts, so does its neighbour, and it lies underneath a massive glacier. The floods it would trigger could cause big problems. Already from this single eruption, a fissure 1 kilometre wide has been formed in the ice. So these seismic grumbles and the ice around them will be watched very closely.